Thank you. You are a team. And today we have this opportunity that other teams wouldn't die to have right now. Okay? So with that being said, you have no choice but to go out there and give it every single thing that you have. You have worked thousands of hours for this moment right here, and you know exactly what to do.
So excited. Got a good night's sleep. Ready to, I just want to do it right now. Let's go. Let's go.
There's so many emotions. I am so excited to kill it on the floor.
Yes.
I'm so ready.
Thank you. gonna be, marking went really well. You guys killed it, so it's gonna go great. Like, yeah. I know PLMs is gonna go high.
Sounds good. What are you most excited for today?
Obviously watching you guys kill it on the floor, and afterwards is my favorite, coming off the floor, and like all being super excited and proud of the performance.
Yes. That's the ass of my face.
The ass of my face, yeah. Right there. It's insane because I've been coming to state competitions for like 7 years, and I'm finally on the floor, and I just love the vibe. It's so much fun.
What do you think we need to do to make our kick dance the best it could be today?
One more in.
Don't ask what it means.
Just one more in.
You should know what one inch means. Literally giving it's pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah. Not holding back. Leave your soul on the floor.
Leave your soul on the floor.
Destroy the floor.
If you're watching this and you're gonna be a senior,
just don't have fun all the time and
don't take it for granted.
Even though you probably heard that like every 5 seconds, it's true.
It goes by like that,
and it goes by so fast, and you don't even realize it until it's done.
Oh, we're so ready to kill it.
4, 6, 7, 8. 2 minutes and 34 seconds is it. That's all you have to show what you can do.
Everything
out
there.
We have no regrets. No, I just think we killed it, and I love dancing with everyone.
Yeah. I love dancing with you, Belle.
So, future us, you killed it. So, our hearts beat for LLL.
We love it.
We killed it out there.
We burned that floor.
We are Lakeville North,
and the holes were burned. And yes. Yep.
We all did amazing. We left everything out on the floor.
It was a fire performance. Everyone hit the one inch, and then they took it even more.
We committed to that one inch.
future Lake Liner, future Lakeville North, no matter what happens, we probably, or not probably, we killed that dance, and our end of the season was amazing.
Dancing first, we step forward. Lakeville North!
Say it to make you emotional. I say it to inspire you and make you give this everything you have, okay? These seniors will remember this last moment and their last kick. But all of you are gonna remember this moment at the state finals, okay? And we don't want any regrets, nothing. It is 2 minutes and
34 seconds.
That's all you have left of your season. 2 minutes and 34 seconds, okay? Everything you have has to come out in 2 minutes and 34 seconds. You have to hit it. You do not let your emotions and your, you know, adrenaline get you too pumped up. Do what you know with your body. The things we're asking you to go 2 inches more on are things like kicks, tightness, and energy. Everything else stays the same. You have been working all season. It's been a marathon the whole entire time. Okay, but what are we at right now? Literally the finish line. The last little bit. You've already done all the work. You've already been through all the hard practices and all those tiring moments. Now you're just at the finish line where you're just gonna fly through, okay? Everything's already there and ready for you to go. You just have to get to the last part, and that's the most special part. So live out there, just enjoy it with your team, okay? Give it every single ounce of you that you have, okay? We love you so much. I can't wait to see it. Extra inches for 2 minutes and 34 seconds.
Yes. Yes. Like Kaylee said, enjoy every moment. Allow yourself to be fully present. Look around at each other while you're dancing, okay? Like, look at each other, amp each other up. Let that give you energy to get through this dance, okay? It's not even about getting through it. It's about just living it. Like, you, this moment was made for you. It was made for you. It is yours to own, okay? You can do it.
I'm gonna say this quick because this is the last time that I'm ever gonna give you guys a pep talk, but I only have like 2 things to say, and those 2 things are, one, that I love you guys so much and I'm so proud of each and every single one of you, and the second one is that we are gonna go out there and we are gonna kill it, and we are gonna prove to them the story that we've been writing this whole year, and that we're not done, and that what we did in prelims is not what we're gonna do now, and we're gonna top it even more by going 2 extra inches.
Yeah.
with a ring score of 13 is the team from Lakeville.